Hi, it's another beautiful day. Welcome to the channel Learn Every Day, Grow Every Second. This is your Faiz Khan. I am starting today with a new concept, which is starting up your Google Public DNS. It's quite apt that everyone hears the word public DNS. You might think into technicalities, but that's not the case. It's very simple. The skill which is unknown is always seems to be tougher. Once you get it, it's gonna be very easy. Trust me, it's gonna be like water sip. That's easy, that's simple. I'll make you walk through this. This is how we should start. Go to your search tab, give like control panel, give a command of control panel. Beneath that, I think like you must be able to see control panel. Just open it, hit enter and open it. Once you open, you'll be landing to this particular page. Here you can search down at network preferences, or you can just like directly search for network, right? So this is how, and I hit boom, hit the enter tab, I got this particular opportunity. So here is like network and sharing center. If I click on this particular option, let me click and show you, have a walk tour of this. See, my connection is connected with the Wi-Fi, which says Wi-Fi of Sahil. It is my nickname, so I renamed it to be this internet. So let me check out what is there within this. So it is of IPv4 connectivity internet, IPv6 connectivity, no internet access, and media state is enabled. So SSID, I'll explain what is SSID and what does public DNS has to do with all this. What does it do? So duration of it is just like it is counting down to less than half an hour, and speed of it is 86.7 Mbps, which is so great, which is quite of good where I can operate. So I'll go to properties, right? Properties. So when I hit this particular tab, it's a little taking kind of time. So that's totally fine. So here you can see internet protocol version 4. This is the tab we need to hit in. So if I click this particular tab, and if I see, yeah, this is where you need to upgrade your preferences. If you don't have anything below this, use the following DNS server. You need to give preference of updated version, which is 8.8.8.8, which is the latest version of Google Public DNS. And alternately, you can use 8.8.4.4. This go hand in hand. And if you give OK, now your public DNS is got set up. Right? It's so easy, right? Nothing more with technicalities, nothing with UI, nothing with Linux, nothing to do with anything. So you just have to just tap in few taps. With these few taps, I'm sure like you're good to go. Hope you learned this, and I wish you all the good luck. Have a nice day. Bye bye.